Hi, my name is Jeremy Farrell. I'm the manager of standard product engineering here at VPT. Today, I'm going to talk about line and load regulation. Both of these specs are in our data sheet. The load regulation is the change in Vout when the load is varied from 0 to 100%. And line regulation is the change in Vout when VN goes from its minimum, either 15 or 16, to its maximum, which is either 40 or 50, depending on the part. For this example, we're going to use a DVFL2812S, and we're going to show that the line and load regulation is well within the specs that we have in our data sheet. First, we're going to measure the load regulation of our DVFL. The setup is critical in this measurement. The DVFL has sense leads. The output voltage calculation internal to the unit is done through these sense leads. If you want to measure the load regulation at the pins, you can short the sense leads directly to the pins, which is what we have in our test setup here. First, it's running at no load. The output is 12.019 at the output pins, where the sense pins are shorted, and 12.019 at the load, with no load. Next, if I switch to full load, which in this case is 9.2 amps, the output at the pins is still 12.019, which is 0 volts of load regulation. However, the voltage at the load is 11.826, which is a result of the resistance in the load connection. Next, we're going to talk about line regulation. First, the line regulation is the change in Vout when VN is varied from 16 to 40 volts for the DVFL product, and also taken at full load. Here, full load 9.2 amps, VN is 16 volts, and Vout is 12.017. As VN is varied up to 40 volts, Vout has changed to 12.013, which is a variation of 4 millivolts, well within the specs of the data sheet. When you're measuring these two parameters, the measurement point is critical for Vout. For our parts with sense pins, Vout should be measured at the sense pins and wherever they're connected. For our parts without sense pins, Vout needs to be measured at the pins, because any kind of connection resistance can cause a large variation in the Vout measurement. Thank you.